He would never have thought of his sexuality in these terms, and therefore he would not want his own text prefaced by this kind of account. In a certain way, that seems to be right. That is, that Balance would not have thought of his sexuality in these terms, and had he done so, there would be no real reason for me, which is a push, you know.